Mwenye chetu kwa miguu yako unaweza kusimama mahali ulipo.
Amen.
Mwenyezi Mungu, tunasema ni asante kwa mkono wako ajabu. Neno lako linasema katika mengi ya mambo machache kama Baba. Lord, I thank you for giving me the chance of proclaiming your word. And I believe by your Holy Spirit to let me to say what I was supposed to say. Father, there are some of the people who are troubled today because of their broken relationship, whether mutual or romantic. Simply because some of them, their mortality rate in their romantic relationship is very short. Some of the people are broken hearted simply because of the things that you have done in their life. Some of the people are troubled today because they want answers to their life and ambiguity questions. Some of them, Father, are troubled because they want to have partners of love, but yet they didn't find one. Lord mighty, I pray that your Holy Spirit will lead us in this world. Let your word be manifested in everything that you are doing. I hate some of the people having taste in this afternoon. Lord mighty, may your Holy Spirit lead them so that they may perform well. And we want your word to be glorified. We want your name to be proclaimed, to be exalted among the nations, because you are the good soldiers in you in Christ Jesus. Satan, I know most of the times when we assemble together, you always try to bring disruption upon people's lives. But by the mighty power of Jesus, I command every kind of demonic powers, every kind of demonic principalities, every kind of spirit of unachievement, every spirit of fear, I command them to be uprooted in the name of Jesus. Every kind of demonic failure, every kind of satanic attacks, every kind of demonic snares that have been set up to trap the people of God that they might fall on sin. But the mighty power of Jesus, I command them to be returned to Him. Lord, mighty lead us in our undertakings. Guide us in our truth. Guide us in everything that you're going to pursue. In the name of Heavenly Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we shall give you a rest from the book.
Unaweza kukaa.